maybe stop questioning. I'm an IBX 21 graduate at Orange Academy, where I study brand management. So as part of my program, I was given an assignment to actually adopt an SME and create a new branding experience for the SME. So the SME I'll be adopting is the new generation setters. And the new generation setters falls in the category of service providers. So this makes it more interesting for me. So what they do at the new generation setters is that it's actually a career development center where they have different features that they actually guide people who are admission seekers to make informed career choices. So what they do at the new generation setters is that they have a jam tutorial center, they have a hostel accommodation, and they also have a skill acquisition center. So, and their target audience is very direct and specific. The way they get their customers so far has been very good and very commendable, because majorly they focus on only people that actually want to get admission. But from my own research and my expertise, I realized that the admission seekers are not just the people that they should target. We need to also target the parents or guardians, because I'm looking at the positioning and mapping strategy that I want to create for them. Then the parents and guardians can also be deciders or influencers, actually, of the product. So what that means is that the secondary target audience that we'll be targeting are the parents and guardians, while the primary target audience, who are also the consumers, are the admission seekers. So I'll be taking what I intend to also is to position them a step further, because looking at the landscape, most of their competition also do the same thing that they do, which is provide a jam tutorial center, which is their competition, like Career Builders, Way to School, Cambridge, and tutorials. And most of these competitions also have the same advantage that they do. That's their point of parity. They are all strategically located outside the University of Lagos environment, and that gives them good visibility to their target audience. But what I'll be doing for them is I'll be positioning them as a place that is not just a place you come to actually get admission or to seek for admission, but a place where you get informed information to also make informed decision about making the right career choice for yourself. And the reason why we'll be doing this is because this is something I'm actually very passionate about, people making informed decisions for themselves. So looking at what they do, they have a jam tutorial center, which is at the moment their gold mine, which is what they are known for, which is they've been able to create a top of the mind awareness for. But looking at their skill acquisition center, they've been playing very little on that. And I think that's something that they can actually leverage on and actually advance and make themselves a standard career development center, which goes in line with their vision. The vision of the organization is actually to be the number one choice career platform for young people and admission seekers. So basically, this is what I'll be doing for the brand. Thank you very much for listening. I still remain top quest Sule.